Hey everyone, the name is Erik Thor. Just a short video where I'm asking you some questions on what it's like to be an INFJ, and I'm gonna use these questions in following videos, in material I'm making, and in books I'm writing about being an INFJ. Now, I want to first hear your experiences depending on your Enneagram type. So, in the comments down below, feel free to fill out if you're an INFJ or if you're talking about or if you want to talk about an INFJ that you are close to and that you know well. What Enneagram type you are or the INFJ is. And I want to tell you to tell me how they express that Enneagram type. If they're the Enneagram 2 INFJ, for example, what is an INFJ's natural caregiving style? How does an INFJ show care? How is an INFJ in positions of leadership and power? What do they do in situations where they have to be responsible for other people? How is an INFJ 8? That is the question. How is the INFJ 4? How is the INFJ 5? What is an INFJ 5 like? What is an INFJ like when they withdraw into themselves? So answer based on your personal experiences and how you see it in yourself, or based on how you noticed it in that other INFJ. Also, I have other questions. I have questions of, for example, your emotions and how you deal with emotions. As an INFJ, what can you be afraid of? What do you feel that you are the most afraid of? What are you the most angry with in society and in life in general? What tends to make you angry? What do you tend to feel the most ashamed of in yourself as an INFJ? And what do you feel the most anxious of? And I'm not talking about stereotypes related to being an INFJ, but I'm talking about things like what situations tend to make you a little insecure about yourself and how you come off. And what do you tend to feel that you struggle with more than other people do? What makes you feel more satisfied in comparison? What do you feel good at? What do you feel that you can be proud of in yourself? What do you feel what makes you feel the most passion? What makes you feel the most at peace? What gives you courage? Now, I know these are a lot of questions, but feel free to start with one question, one of the questions that spring out the most to you, one of the experiences that fit the most with you. Perhaps talk about how you were as an INFJ child, or how you were in school or a student. Maybe share some information about what you currently work with or what you study and what you would ideally want to work with. Maybe consider sharing some experiences. So if you're an older INFJ, what is it like for you to be an old INFJ? What do you see yourself doing and becoming when you become older as an INFJ? I want to understand, and I want to get closer, and that's why I'm asking these questions. And I want to learn more about the different personality types, and I want to get deeper into them. And I feel if you take just a minute to answer one or two of these questions, that would mean a great deal to me. So whatever struck out the most to you, feel free to write that in the comments below, or maybe follow the form that I include in the link section.